What's up, Kimisabi?
Not much. Making good cake, and the ladies seem to like me.
Yeah, I bet your left hand does too, am I right?
Not bad. Not bad. How's it hanging?
Not bad. I'm a big-time cat toy salesman. I know it.
Big-time cat toy salesman, second only to Moy.
Mm-hmm. How was your weekend, bro?
Well, the rod and reel got a little workout, if you know what I mean. Met a little honey named Donna, told her I made 5 figures, and quickly took off her panties.
Nice work, my man.
Now let's talk about the Petland deal. You moved 40,000 units of catnip mice. Not bad for a homo.
Yeah, well, hey, how'd you do with the kitty barn order?
Well, I took out the district manager. 6 Long Island iced teas later, she signed an order for 300 Hun Mr. Squeakies. I think I did all right.
Hey, fellas, a new line of toys came in. And quit checking out my ass.
Good one, Randall.
Okay, there's no big changes in here. I think I can move all... Wait.
What happened to the bell and the ball here?
We used to have two things in here.
Yeah, they went with a 1 bell inside instead of 2.
What? That is cat crap. The bell and the ball is my biggest seller. Let me see that.
All right, give it a floor run. Let's see if it plays.
All right, give me some room.
Give it a floor run. See if it plays.
Give me some room.
Give it a floor run. See if it plays.
Product. I can move it. Call the Tabby Hut and tell them I got 50,000 orders coming.
Wait. Randall, is this the new cat dancer here?
Yeah, it's pretty much the same. They flared the cat target, recolored the plumage, that's
Let's
all.
Let's give it a floor run. Let's see if it plays here. Right. Are you with me?
Yeah.
I don't know if you're with me, little kitty. Come on. What is that? Is that a bird? Is that an insect? Come on. Where's my little kitty? Come on. You want to play? Kitty don't want to play? Oh, now kitty wants to play. Come on. Where's my little lion? Where's my little lion? Oh, Kitty don't know? Here he is, get a lion, get a pound, 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 boogie, 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 boogie.
Okay, what's your name?
I'm telling you, those guys over at R&D are crapping gold, brother.
Huge gold.
Yeah, real nice action on that. I could definitely sell those. You know, I'm gonna give Cat Fancy Mag a call and see if we can get a 4-page spread on that.
Nice.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Welcome to Getting Screwedville. They changed this year's cat scratching post model.
Wait, why would they change the lion fun stomp?
Great. I'm gonna have to sell my boat.
Okay, well, take it easy, guys. They just changed the carpet color and gave it an octagon base. That's all.
Oh, yeah, that's all. That's all it takes to screw up my entire year. I got Don Ferguson and his gay boyfriend down at the Paw Palace screaming at me. Now, you deal with that, Randall.
Randall?
Now, get away from me.
Randall, it escapes me how we have not kicked your ass yet. And you know what? Your office banner is weak.
Yeah? Well, that's what your wife said.
What?
Hey,
what?
Come on, guys. Take it easy. Come on. Give it a try. Come on.
Just give it a floor run, see if it plays here. But I'm going to tell you something right now. If this thing doesn't cut it here, I'm going to wreck you, Randall.
Hey, Randall, you're running with the big boys now, okay?
Big boys.
This isn't NASA anymore, okay? You're at Delco Cat Toys, and we do not play around. We clean our own asses.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm on.
Be here.
Come on, man. Superior product.
Randall, I owe you an apology.
Oh, no. It's all right, guys. I know I'm not playing double ball anymore.
Man, I gotta tell you, fellas, this is one damn good post.
All right, guys, come on. Let's hit the batting cages, all right?
Yeah.
Hey, Brad, and don't forget your purse.
Hey, Randall. Nice.